Today's presentation is about telecommunication. Telecommunication is an electronic highway system and infrastructure facilitates the flow of information among individuals, work group, departments, customer sites, regional offices, enterprises and the outside world. The internet has opened up different view of telecommunication, cyberspace. People exist in a virtual world. Electric telegraph publicly displayed in 1844 triggered era of global telecommunications. Evolving telecommunication technologies. Telephone, telewriter, coaxial cable, twisted pair wires, magnetic tape machine, communication satellites, fiber optics, modems, phone cable, DSL, cellular wireless. Era of public switch telephone network. Or simple plain old telephone service of telecommunication aimed of transmitting high quality voice. Analog signals, sine wave, circuit switching. Internet era of telecommunication infrastructure geared for data transmission. Digital signals, binary, zeros and ones. Packet switching, intelligent routing. More robust and handle variety of services. Voice, email, multimedia, gaming, etc. Global telecommunication has changed from focus on voice to data both in terms of technical business. The future of telecommunications. Emerging trends. Steady growth in global telecommunications usage. Deregulations, cost decreases, technology leapfrogging for latecomers. Quick and global adoption of new telecommunication technologies. Ubiquitous computing, example blogs, mobile devices, wikis, IM. Accelerated competition, broadband markets. Due to technology convergence, mass individualization of real-time programming. Economics of telecommunication still largely undefined. The internet and communication services. Brief internet timeline. 1960s, internet began in 1960s as government project ARPANET. 1993 Internet commercialized. TCP/IP Core Internet Protocol Suite. 1994 World Wide Web. Graphical layer on the Internet, HTML, URL, hyperlinks. Internet brought telecommunication to the masses. Internet and business. Dot-com bubble that burst. Here to stay e-business strategies. Serving local users. Local area networks, hub switches, routers, pass Ethernet protocol, 100 Mbps. Communicating between offices, wide area networks, two options. Asynchronous transfer mode, 622 Mbps, expensive. Gigabyte Ethernet, 1000 Mbps, less expensive than ATM. Digital convergence. Refers to convergence of multimedia, voice, data and video. Binary format zeros and ones allows media to be broken down into packets and then integrated back in highly imaginative ways. IP telephony. Example, Vonage Skype. Cisco system supplies most of VoIP markets hardware, video telephony, conferencing. Digital convergence can change business operation. Bandwidth abundance. Fiber optic is an important technology. 40 million miles of cable laid around the world. Half of it is still dark, not used. Gross underutilization, 1 millionth of potential of other half limited by transistor switching speed. Decreasing costs and advancement in fiber optic technology will accelerate bandwidth expansion 10 times as fast as microchip processing power. Imagine, it takes only 4 seconds to download the matrix on an optical connection. The wireless century begins. Goal of wireless is to do everything we can do on wired, but without the wire. Wireless communication technologies work mostly on radio signals, have been with us for some time. Cell phones, microwave links, satellites, Wi-Fi. Wireless technologies for networks that cover different distances. Wireless personal area networks, connection between devices up to 30 feet apart, example Bluetooth. Wireless local area networks used in organizations, home and public hotspot. Wireless Metropolitan Area Network. Connection within cities up to 30 miles. Example, Singapore's wireless. Wireless Wide Area Network. Broadband connections over thousands of miles. Wireless technologies for network that cover different distance. Case example, wireless LANs. Goal to optimize supply chain with suppliers. Suppliers needed real-time data on parts to implement just-in-time process. SAP system used to track parts inventory shared with suppliers. Needed parts data to feed into system. Wireless scanning system, each part tagged with barcode. Wireless network with scanner terminal throughout plant, RF technology. Wireless long distance, cellular wireless technologies. First generation, analog signals and circuit switching. Voice, second generation, digital signals and circuit switching. Data, example, short messaging service. 2.5G is an enhancement, it's all about the bandwidth. Third generation, CDMA code division multiple access standard. WANs for mobile computers, BlackBerry, iPhone, 3G. Is wireless secured and safe? How secure are wireless transmissions? EVS droppers need special equipment. Signals fade very fast through air. Radio scrambling and spread spectrum technologies and data encryption add security. Are wireless transmissions safe for humans? Use almost same frequency as microwave ovens. Cause molecules to vibrate faster heat. Cellular phone radiation emergence. Check your cell phone specific absorption rate. Messaging. Proven over and over again in evolution of data communication technologies. Original intent of internet. Email messaging services, short messaging services for cellular phones. Instant messaging, considered by many as the killer wireless app. Key attribute of IM is that it provides presence, buddy list, built into collaboration software, webcasts, online games. An internet of appliances, traffic prioritization and network neutrality. Wireless communication for machines. Machine-to-machine internet in the horizon. ZigBee is a radio-based communication protocol for tiny sensors. Monitor system temperatures and soil nutrients, etc. Radio frequency identification, Wi-Fi for machines. Internet traffic prioritization, network neutrality, system now, first come, first serve. Price discrimination model in future. Customers who pay get faster transmissions. Planning and creating the telecommunication architecture. Set of design rules and company policies needed to obtain desired network environment. Business value of network architecture lies in improving productivity and creating business opportunities through connectivity. Two guiding principles. Build systems that are coherent at the interfaces. Convergence of multimedia and disparate system. Network is transparent to end users. Interoperability of different systems and networks. Keeping abreast of telecommunication technology policy. IS must stay current with technology and explore new business model that can leverage new information technologies for competitive advantage. Require future vision and testing. Need IT budget. IS must be conscious of political debate, particular that which is pertinent to changes in telecommunication regulations and the business environment. Conclusion. Telecommunication is huge and getting bigger and more complex. Internet is the very foundation of e-commerce. Traditional business also depends on the internet for communication, interoperability, and link establishment. Global integration, personalized service across space and time. Thank you.